So you believe that someone is planning to start a war with my kingdom?
Yes. I think we should prepare for that possibility, my lord.
Sakia, what do you advise?
Well, my lord, it's difficult to say without knowing. But just recently I heard that a fortune teller of remarkable accuracy set up shop in town. Perhaps we can approach this woman and ask her what lies in your future.
Very interesting. It seems the heavens have sent this woman to us right in our hour of need. Sakia, summon her at once.
As you wish, Lord Goda. What is it? What's wrong? Tell us, what on earth did you see? No theatrics, just be out with it!
Lord Goda, your good fortune's come to an end. All signs point to a tragedy most terrible that will befall you in the very near future.
Hold your tongue! You wicked creature, don't you know who you are speaking to?
Kiku! Come back here, you harlot! Let me go, Makimaru! I order you!
No, such humiliation.
Please, forgive me, my lord. I should have exercised a better judgment.
The princess must be rescued. I will go.
No, Rikimaru. Ayame is already on her way there. There's nothing more you can do. We don't know who they are or what they are after. We must not act rashly. My daughter is, of course, the most precious thing to me in this world. But still, I am a ruler first and a father second. I cannot put my personal feelings before the safety of my people.
My lord.
I've received a report. One of our villages has been attacked by bandits. We're not sure if this disturbance is related to Kiku's abduction. Rikimaru, find out.
At once.
Rikimaru, I needn't remind you that our situation requires you to carry this out discreetly. Acquire your weapons there. Leave no evidence of Lord Goda. And above all, you must not be seen by a soul.
Those insolent criminals. They shall know the wrath of heaven.
What have we here? A fallen samurai with no sense of honor or loyalty, that's what. Not that you should be especially worried. Just take care. He may be masterless, but don't confuse that with powerless. Treat him as you would any warrior, and you should be fine.
Stop! What the hell was that? Keep it down. I saw something move. Come out, come out, wherever you are. The hunt is on.
Stop, or you'll die. Look up there. See the marksman? Those pests have very keen eyesight. If one of them spots you, he'll make short work of you with his musket. And please, don't get any funny ideas about blocking bullets with your sword. In order to approach him, you will have to stay in the shadows, out of sight.
down! Just wait, you turd. Are you here? You won't get away. me.
Damn.
What the hell was that?
Thank you.
come out wherever you send me.
Damn.
What the hell was that? Keep it down! Come out, wherever you are. Come out, wherever you are. You won't get away. hope the general doesn't fall for that shapeshifter's tricks.
Do you see the key over there? You will need that to proceed further. What if you use that fishing rod you found to pull it toward you? Aim at the key and swing the fishing rod. Once the hook catches the key, the rest is easy. Just pull it in. There, the hook caught. Now try pulling the object toward you. Well done. You've got the key. Now you ought to be prepared for similar situations down the line.
hope the general isn't falling for that shapeshifter's traps. Please, stay your friend!
Wait, Rikimaru. You can tell this one's a seasoned warrior. He will know if you try to sneak up on him from behind. He'll also spot you if you try to peek around the corner. The only sure way to pick him off is by dropping down on him from directly above. If all else fails, run.
Shall I crush you?
No.
Just wait, you turd. You are Yamato? Who are you?
How should I kill you?
Over there?
Shall I crush you?
You won't get away. You won't get away.
Shall I crush you?
You won't get away.
I can smell you.
Are you here? You won't get away. Just wait, you turd.
I crush you.
You won't get away. Where'd you go? Come out, wherever you are. Come out, wherever you are.
Should I kill you?
Over there?
You won't get away. You won't get away.
I can smell you. How should I kill you? Shall I crush you? Shall I crush you? Shall I crush you? How should I kill you?
I searched it.
One of these days, that dung heap goat is gonna pay.
A noise. Shall I crush you? I can smell you. Over there, I can smell you. smell you. How should I kill you?
Over there.
I can smell you. Shall I crush you? I can smell you. You. God.
Ha ha ha. This is the work of someone skilled.
Where are you? Still, get away. Where are you? Come on, just wait, you turd. Just wait, you turd. samurai through and through. Didn't take him long to find another daimyo's boots to mend.
Tano sent a messenger. He offered our boss a deal. Said if we teamed up with Tano, he'd give us anything we wanted.
So another kingdom is pulling the strings.
Yeah.
Otto was the one who sent those bandits.
The merchant before. My lord, remember the massive stockpile of weapons Rikimaru discovered? There can be no question. Tonto intends to start a war on your soil.
I don't know whether he's after more territory, but it matters not. For taking innocent lives and raising the fields of my subjects, he must perish. Rally my troops! Sound the conch! Sekia, you're in charge while I'm gone. Defend the castle.
With my life, Lord.
Rikimaru, come with me. Blood will flow from Tado's camp.
As you wish.
Curse him! That pompous fool Goda has brought war to my land!
My liege, the enemy troops are nearly upon us. However, it may not be too late to apologize and beg for peace.
You expect me to apologize to that worm? How dare you suggest it! I piss on your apologies! It isn't over. After all, I still have them. They will be my saving grace.
Rikimaru, I must ask you to take on a dangerous task. Assassinate Tonto so we can put an end to this pointless bloodshed.
Of course.
Tonto's men are preoccupied with my soldiers. Use this opportunity to sneak into their camp from the back.
Consider it done.
Heaven's wrath be upon you, Tonto.
Wait, I see an enemy on patrol. You need to observe enemies like these and track their movements. Look for patterns. Wait for him to let his guard down. And they always do. Use that opportunity to move in for the kill. Here's a tip. For an enemy to make rounds, he must turn around, if you follow me.